Right, shall we start the class, guys? Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon, sir.
Okay. So last class, odd man out. Continuation. If we'll see odd man out, we'll see few more examples, and today is the last class for odd man out, and tomorrow we'll start new topic. Okay, now let's see a few more examples on that odd man out. Question number one. Please, all the people respond. If anyone having a doubt, you can ask. EIO, EIOU, IOUA, and EIUO. Now find the odd man out. Similarly, question number two.
D, sir.
Why?
This order, sir.
Yeah, which one? D answer. D or A?
D, sir. Delhi.
D for Delhi. Why?
Vowels order, sir. A E I O U.
A E I O U. E I O U. I O U A. And here also E I U O. Then still, anyone other answers? Any other answers?
Sir, D no. First, only A E I
O U. Vowels.
Yes, sir.
Continuity of vowels. That is A E I O U. So if you see A E I O U option, again E I O U continuation, I O U A continuation, but here not there. You should have E I O U, but you are having U O, so that's why this is a black sheep. Continuity of vowel. The next one answer.
D, sir.
D, sir.
Why D?
D, sir.
All are in their order, so A, B, B, C, P, Q, Q, R, H, I, J. But here only W, Y,
Y. Yeah. Very good. Then try the next one. Question number three.
Sir, nakal background sarigu padam.
Yeah, tell me, guys. Yes, option A, option B, option C, option D, HSRI, MVUN, OLKP, PJQX. Tell me which is the odd man.
Option D.
Why?
H I M S
Yes, the correct one is
option
B for Bombay. What? Now let's see here. H is 8. S is 19. R is 18. I is 9. M is 13. V 22. 21. 14. And again, O 15. C 3. K 11. P 16. Again, P 16. J 10. Q 17. X is 24. Then what is the odd man out? Odd man out is?
Yes, sir.
Yes. D is a correct answer. Why? Because? Why? Because every pair having a vowel. But D is not. Every pair having vowel. But D is not having vowel. So that is a good answer. Now try next. Try next. This is important question. This is important question. This important question. Altruist. B. Philanthropist. C. Human lover. D, by God. If you want to say answer, you should know the meanings of the words. Otherwise, you can't. Team, syndicate, barrage, alchemy. Now tell me answer for this.
Sir, yes.
Yeah, first one is, what is the answer?
Yes, sir. Because all other three are human letters. Philanthropist means who helps who are rich.
Very simple.
Human lover.
Listen carefully. Altruist means one who loves the mankind. One who loves the mankind. Loves the mankind. Means what is the meaning? Means in Telugu we can say that manushulu antene manushulu. Manushulu kaakapothe evaru chestaru? Anta manushule. Manushulandram baaguntam. So that's what? The person. If you see the movie, if you want to remember a new word, you should remember by example, not to by heart the meaning. Altruist means Sitamma vakitla sirimalla chetlo prakash rastai. Are మనుషులు అంటేనే మంచోళ్ళు రా లైక్ దట్ అండర్స్టూడ్ ఆర్ నాట్ సో దట్స్ ద థింగ్ ఆల్ట్రిస్ట్ మీన్స్ వన్ హూ లవ్స్ ద మ్యాన్ కైండ్ ఫిలాంథ్రపిస్ట్ ఫిల్ మీన్స్ టు లవ్ ఆంథ్రోపోసో మీన్స్ మ్యాన్ కైండ్ ఆంథ్రోపోసో మీన్స్ మ్యాన్ కైండ్ అగైన్ ఫిలాంథ్రపిస్ట్ మీన్స్ వన్ హూ లవ్స్ ద మ్యాన్ కైండ్ దెన్ అగైన్ హ్యూమన్ లవర్ ఈజ్ ఆల్సో వన్ హూ లవ్స్ ద మ్యాన్ కైండ్ But if you see the answer by heart, this is the correct answer. By God means one who does not believe the God.
Believe in others.
One who does not believe in God. So these three words are seems to be same, but by God is not. That's why D answer. Then next one. Team, syndicate, barrage, alchemy. So these are word-based questions. Yes. Now listen carefully, no problem. Please guys, listen carefully. So team is group of players. Team is group of players. One second, guys. Yes, what is the answer? So team is a group of players. Team is group of players. And syndicate is group of merchants. Group of merchants. And barrage is group of questions. Barrage is group of questions. And alchemy is chemistry in olden times. Chemistry in ancient older times, ancient times. So the odd man is D. Now let's see here. 1 minute, guys. See the next question. Right. Sorry guys, little technical issue.
Sir,
yeah, tell me.
Sir, alchemy means what, sir?
Chemistry in ancient times.
Okay, sir.
Alchemy means chemistry in ancient times. Ancient times.
Okay,
D, sir.
Then what is the answer for this question?
D.
Yeah, it's D for Delhi. Correct answer. So this is 11Q. This 15Q. Is 15Q. Very good. And this is
7Q.
And this is 24 square. Good. So all are cubes except this one. Then see the next question. Option A, option B, option C, option D. So that is BY, GT, FU, M. And then
D, sir.
Armament.
D.
D, sir.
Why D?
Sir, remaining color opposite letter, sir. B, boy, B, boy, go, GT, for you.
Like boy, and this is Gutti Road, and this is for you.
For you.
And this is not opposite letter. Good. Then see the next question. Find the odd man out. Yes, why D? Why D?
First digit and last digit is not same, sir.
If these two digits are same and first and last is same. These two digits are same and this one same. These two digits are same and this one same. But this option, so that's why odd man. Then see the next question. Right, tell me which is odd man out.
Insulin, sir.
Yeah, the insulin. Correct answer. Why?
Because moodu diseases, sir.
Is a disease related to eyes. Measles
related
to the throat.
Insulin is
malaria related to fever. And insulin is a not.
Carbohydrate which is produced in normal.
Very good. Then tell me odd man out.
Kakatiya dynasty se.
Kakatiya dynasty se.
So why Kakatiya dynasty?
That is all the ruled by Indian rulers. Remaining all are from other provinces.
So these three are Delhi. Delhi king. So those are
Padramadevi.
So you can remember I'm writing in Telugu. So that is slave dynasty, Banisa Vamsha, Khilji dynasty, Tughlaq dynasty, Sayyid and Lodi. These are all are Delhi kingdom dynasties. The Delhi throne is ruled by these five: slave, Tughlaq, Khilji, Sayyid and Lodi. But Kakatiya dynasty is different from other three. Yeah. So you can remember this trick shortcut. Then so find the odd man out. Tell me which is the odd man. Yes, D is a correct answer, but why? See, Bible
is sacred book. Quran or the religion book, sir?
Quran is a sacred
book. Remaining three are religion books.
But Jain Avesta is a sacred book of Jeeves. 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 So, Yudhra Pavitra Granam, Jain Avesta. And Kesar Ghat is a place. Now let's see one more thing. Then find out the odd man.
Euro, sir.
Not. Wrong answer. Take your own time here. If you see real is also currency, dirham is also currency, Arab Emirates, dirham, euro is also currency.
Hanoi, sir. D.
Yeah, but Hanoi is a capital. Capital. So all are currencies, but Hanoi is a capital. See the next one. Tell me answer. Why?
Because they are getting 22 to 4 difference, sir.
That is 26 minus 4.
22. 16 minus 4.
2 minus 4. N is 14 minus 4 you should have.
B, sir.
You are having 2. So that's why this is the black sheep. See the next one. Right, tell me answer.
D, sir.
Why?
All are continents, but D are country, sir.
Yes, very good. So then next one, let's see.
Sir, one should previous question.
Yeah. Which one? This one? North America is a country. Australia is a country.
Russia
is a country. But Asia is a continent. Okay. Then see the next question. The admission department. Then tell me answer.
D, Panama.
Maybe D, sir.
Right. So why? So very simple. Steppes is a grasslands in Europe. Downs is a grasslands in Australia. Wales is a grasslands in Africa. But Panama is a canal. Or city. So that's why this is not. If you see heat, hot, temperature, all are synonyms of heat only. But cool is opposite word.
Okay.
Yeah, opposite. So sometimes they will give like this. And see the next one. Find out the Ottoman. Yeah, why? I need why, very simple. If you see, C is 3, A is 1, T is 20. So 3 into 1 into 20 is 60. Sorry, I should make mistake. Then B is 2, A is 1, T is 20. So 20 into 1 into 2, 40. M is 13, A is 1, T is 20. So 20 into 13 into 1 is 260. And V is 22. And this is 1. And this is 20. and the answer will become 440. So that is the wrong answer, D. Then next one, flower, book, sand, ever. Wrong answer. If you see here pattern,
ever, sir.
See here pattern, capital letter, small letter, capital, small, capital, small, capital, small, capital, small, capital, small, capital, small. Ever. But if you see capital, capital, small, capital. Small, so this is the odd one. This is important, miscellaneous. Sometimes they make you this type of questions also. Reasoning is a cent marks paper. You can get 20 out of 20, 40 out of 40. Right? Right. See the next question. Yeah, why? Very simple.
And the perfect square, sir.
11 square. 21 square.
27.
27 square. But this is not a perfect square. And this one is yes, correct. 4, 4 square. 6, 6 square. 9, 9 square. But this is not. See the next question. Then tell me answer. Yes, correct. Why? Very simple. Pediatrics.
Study of baby.
Study of children diseases. Obstetrics. Study of that what womb means garbhaniki sambandhinche chadive shastram. Obstetrics. Prasuti shastram under telugulo. Obstetrics. Study of eye diseases. Cardiologist.
Study of heart.
No. One who treats the heart diseases. One who treats heart diseases. So he is a person. Remaining all are study. He is a person. Remaining all are study. Then see the next one. Yeah, correct answer. Why? Why? If you see, barometer is used to measure the pressure. Tachometer is used to measure the speed of boats or aeroplanes or bikes. Ammeter is used to measure the electricity or conductance or current. Then meter is a unit of length. Meter is a unit. Remaining all are instruments. Then here Q, K, J, I. So K is a consonant, Q is also consonant, J is also consonant, I is a vowel. Now let's see the next one.
Keyboard, sir.
Now tell me answer.
Mouse, sir.
Floppy, sir. Keyboard is a
operator used for typing something. Hardware.
Input device. Mouse.
Input device.
Monitor.
Input playing device. But monitor.
Inputting device.
You are seeing the result on monitor. Output device. The hard man out is monitor. Now RAM, ROM, floppy.
Floppy, CPU. Sir.
Again, wrong answer. See, think here. Think.
TPU, sir. CPU.
Why CPU? So this is a correct answer.
RAM and ROM flop and the
random storage memory. It is a memory unit. Floppy is also memory. Yeah, ROM is also memory, but CPU is not a memory. Right. Next one.
Circle, sir.
Circle.
Cube, sir.
Circle, sir.
Question, why?
Cube is a three dimensional.
Cube, sir. Cube. Remaining all are 2D. Cube, 3D. Option B.
Circle has no sides. Pentagon, sir.
Now, what is the answer here?
B, sir.
Bombay, sir.
Remaining ABD all are 2D shapes. B is 3D.
Now, listen carefully. So, this is a correct answer. Why? Circle is a two-dimensional.
Three-dimensional.
Square, two-dimensional. Rectangle is also two-dimensional. Right? So, cube is three-dimensional. Triangle having three sides, rectangle having four sides, pentagon having five sides, but circle is a remember forever
having two sides.
A circle is a n-sided polygon. So that's why circle is a correct answer. Right? Now see one more question. Last and final. Then tell me answer.
Sir, D, CX. Remaining all don't have their opposite letter. C has its opposite letter.
If you see here, A, N means here, here. First one and last one. B and O. Correct. Again, next, Z, M. But this is not. So answer is, here given as C opposite letter, CX. The remaining all are having like this. Okay, guys. Am I fast?
No, sir.
Okay, thank you. Take care. Again, we'll continue in the next classes.